Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for the month of October 2024, comparing it to the month of October last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you at the beginning of every month. So let's get right into it. Barrhaven had 118 homes trade hands in October, and that was a huge increase of 44%. In terms of the overall average price, homes were selling for $673,000, and that is a very significant price increase of 10%. And when we break that out into residential freehold versus condominiums, for the residential properties, the average sold price is $729,000. Again, a huge increase compared to October of last year of 12%. Condominiums traded hands at $412,000. And that is basically flat with last year. Very, very modest increase. And like all neighborhoods in Ottawa, it's taking much longer to sell. So the homes in Barrhaven were selling in 38 days this year compared to 22 last year. And thank you for watching.